Natural rubber latex allergy occurs in about 1 to 6% of people in the United States. If you're allergic to natural rubber latex, you usually are exposed to it in the workplace if you're a healthcare worker, a beautician, a mortician, even toll collectors wear latex gloves. It's the natural rubber latex that creates the problem. Now, there's a percentage of patients, approximately 50%, who've had serious reactions to natural rubber latex who are also reactive to specific foods, banana, avocado, and kiwi. These reactions occur in the 50%, and the reason is the rubber tree is a plant, and these foods are also botanical plants. The rubber tree has over 200 proteins. 14 of these proteins cross-react with specific foods that we eat, and this is why patients react to these specific foods. It's not necessary for patients to avoid all foods that cross-react with the latex plant. Where you have to keep alert is if you have an itchy mouth, itchy tongue, respiratory difficulty when you eat the food, then you want to avoid it. If it's just an itchy throat, and you can eat the food if it's cooked, you can go ahead and have that food. So all foods need not be avoided. Where we have to be very conscientious is there are 40,000 products that are made from natural rubber latex. That means in your household, you can have items such as rubber balls, elastic bands, adhesives for hair extensions, which can cause you to react. Rubber gloves in the household are also a problem. Please remember, natural rubber latex is the critical thing that you're looking for because the natural rubber latex comes from the rubber tree. And that's where you're reacting to the proteins that cross-react to foods.